Breaking news this morning. Jackson police are searching for suspects wanted for the armed robbery of two stores. And this is what we know so far. That first robbery was at Family Dollar on Terry Road, and just 30 minutes later at the Dollar General on Raymond Road. Police say one of the suspects was armed with an assault rifle and was wearing all black with gloves and a hood. Now police are searching for at least two suspects this morning. Last seen traveling in a stolen black Toyota Avalon. JPD says it was stolen in a robbery over the weekend. It has a license plate. You see license number you see on your screen, 2378 MOE. If you have any information, you're asked to contact Crime Stoppers or Jackson Police.